What's up, internet? Welcome to Kenny Vlogs, episode 22. Today, we get sponsored.
Bruh.
Let's get sponsored, bruh.
So we've got a super special episode for you guys today. You wanted it, and you're gonna get it. I said if this post of Leon waxing a set of skis got 100 likes, I'd do an episode with him on skis. So here we are today at Grouse Mountain. Today's episode is also sponsored by Bracelayer. Shout out to Bracelayer for the free product. A Bracelayer is a knee stabilizing compression pant. You can find out more in the full product review by clicking on the link here.
So it's compression nylon with a 2mm knee sleeve that runs up the IT band and into the hips.
The hips, sugar. Come on and shake that cute little booty of yours.
Leon, what skis are you going to be using today?
Today I'm going to be using the Elan Ripstick 96 in the width and the center of the ski. The ski is also left and right foot specific, so the inside edge stays more connected. I never skied them before, so I'm excited to try.
The good people at the Faction Collective have been kind enough to let me use next year's skis. These are the 2020 Candide 2.0 female skis. You might see Kelly Sildaru ripping these up in her next video part. None of us are free skiers. We're really just trying this. So we'll see how enjoyable it might be for you guys.
As we make our journey up 3,700 feet or 1,100 meters above the city of Vancouver, we are currently sitting at around -3 degrees Celsius. Up on top with bluebird skies and limited visibility.
This obstacle, Leon.
Let's do it. Hello, internet. Skiing is hard on the knees.
Yeah.
So even with the compression pants, I'm like, ooh, this is
Imagine without them.
Yeah, exactly.
Yo, you know who's back up in this mother? Leon and Louie, of course.
Kenny and Louie and Leon and internet.
Ski and snowboarders, yeah, we living it up. We don't give crap what's in your cup. Drink it, have fun, live it up. That's how it's meant to be done.
those fakey landings.
I think the compression pants saved my leg there.
Nice.
Weaker.
Definitely.
And yeah, I think it's good to have like a little bit of pressure around it. This one I feel like might be that nice happy medium between an actual brace and no brace. It gives you a little bit more kind of confidence in your knees. Yeah. Feels good.
What's up, internet? Thanks for watching this episode of Kenny Vlogs. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.